What can you say about Kofi's opportunity tonight and how important this is for the New Day?
Well, I feel like at this point, we've been saying the same thing for the past almost 5 years. It's his time. He is ready. He is prepared. There's nothing else to be said. Now it's time to work. Because Kofi Kingston, he bought that action, boss. And he about to bring that title home.
What can you say about the opportunity that you have in front of you tonight? You worked so hard to get here, and now this is your shot.
Well, honestly, we still have about 8 hours or so before it actually kicks off. So I'm trying not to, you know, let the adrenaline spike and peak too early. But it is awesome being here. You know, we kind of fell asleep in the bus on the way over here and then woke up and we're at MetLife Stadium. Got a real nice picture, you know, to kind of, cherish the moment. And everyone keeps saying to try to enjoy it. So that's really what I'm trying to do at this point. You know what I'm saying? Just enjoy this whole day. And hopefully at the end of the day, things go the right way. But like Wood said, it's time, you know? Been waiting for it for a long time, so definitely ready.
Words of encouragement, Biggie?
Oh, he got it. 11 years of a childhood dream being deferred, and today it will be deferred no more. Thank you.
All right, well, good luck, Kofi. Good luck, guys. We look forward to seeing you in the big match.
True.
I got my mama.